Deal alert! Wiley Fox has announced that the Swift 2X will be receiving Amazon Alexa support via an over-the-air update in the next few weeks. And to celebrate, Amazon is currently offering the Swift 2X in a bundle with an Amazon Echo Dot for just £210, £50 cheaper than buying the two devices separately. This being Amazon, we're not sure how long this deal will last for, so it's worth buying this now if you are in the market for a cheap smartphone with Alexa capabilities. Read on for our full review. You'd be forgiven for thinking Wiley Fox had faded back into obscurity. The British manufacturer kicked up quite a fuss back in 2015 when it launched its first handsets, but it hasn't made the impact on the UK smartphone market that we thought it would. After all, the likes of Carphone Warehouse and others are still rammed with those usual big hitters. The original Wiley Fox Swift's upmarket sibling, the Swift 2, wasn't much of an improvement on its forebear, either. At £160 it was a cheap option, but its low-resolution 720p screen, poor battery life and disappointing camera left it lagging behind the still well-regarded Moto G4. Bumping up the price, 2017's Swift 2X looks to address the original's faults. Setting aside those changes, it's still that same slightly rounded rectangle with a navy blue tinge and chamfered edges. In fact, aside from that not-so-obvious screen size bump to 5.2 inch, it's more or less the same handheld we're already familiar with. It's an elegant handset nonetheless. While that original Swift was a plastic-ridden mess, the 2X is far fancier, sticking with a clean, all-metal finish that's night and day compared to its low-rent predecessors. That useful fingerprint scanner is still on the back, but it isn't quite as responsive as, say, Huawei's Nippy P9 Lite. Wiley Fox Swift 2X Review, Display. That second-rate 720p screen is dead and buried. Wiley Fox has finally entered the full HD revolution after 2 years, with the Swift 2X packing a 5.2-inch, 1920x1080 IPS panel. Those jagged-looking icons of the original are gone with a far more impressive 423 ppi pixel density on display, while the 2X's contrast ratio of 1:385:1 produces some lovely, detail-rich images. At a peak brightness of 625 CD/m2, the 2X's display is dazzling. If you recall, the Swift 2X screen was seriously dull at half that brightness, but I didn't once find myself squinting at the 2X's screen. The fact that it only covers 86.6% of the sRGB color gamut isn't great, though, and is just shy of the Moto G4's 91%. Images aren't all that saturated as a result, with what should be bright colors looking